a terrorism campaign always involves creating fear for the next attack. You don't strike a society and say, ha, that's it, now you see what we can do and we shall now retire. The whole concept of terrorism is based on exploiting fear of the next attack.